Saturday, April 11th. Opening up all the windows. I'm gonna make something super special. I'm gonna make some whipped coffee. I'm like breaking out everywhere.
Can I have another whipped coffee?
No, I don't know, Selena. Just the adults today, okay?
How was your Mulan-themed dinner last night?
Awesome, I love the lunch.
Good morning, Aaliyah.
And we're on my birthday because it's Jasmine.
It's super cute.
And we got our mama.
Yeah. Oh,
I tried Target.
Yeah, we got it at Target.
and Grandma got us those little Elsa shoes at Target.
So, every morning, we start the morning with some vitamins. We got some vitamin C. Gummies, we give the girls one of each. And I take my vitamins, and the girls take their vitamins.
I like it mixed, so yeah.
The vitamin C ones are very chewy.
They're very orangey. Oh yeah. When I mix it, it tastes like strawberry.
Mmm.
The yellow ones taste so yummy.
And also some emergency extra vitamin C to keep us really healthy. I'm warming up some milk, or not milk, some water for the froth, whipped coffee. 2 tablespoons of instant coffee. 2 tablespoons of very hot, almost boiling water, and 2 tablespoons of sugar. Put it in a mixer with a whipping tool, a hand mixer or a big mixer, that's all I have, and you whip it up for like 5 or so minutes until it's like whipped, like whipped cream it looks like. It is so cool. This is like the coolest thing. Alrighty, there it is. Whipped coffee. Yum. Your mermaids? Ooh, all right, Ray's mixing it up. Whoa! What is happening?
I'm gonna pull you out. Come on. Get out! You want to get your legs out. I'll take the chair out.
Again?
Yeah.
No, you're heavy. Mommy's tired.
This is me.
No, you're really heavy. Ray's doing his thing. Mm-hmm. We had a delicious morning breakfast. Ray made eggs and spam and rice, and we devoured it. And then Selena just finished her Taekwondo class online. I am going to get some work done in the front of the house. Do some things I need to do, and Ray is playing with the girls for a little bit.
The wing cars don't do very well.
What are you guys doing?
We're playing with our Hot Wheels. That's the loser score. So many people have this. This is the winner score.
Losers, winners.
Oh my gosh, she just went off the track.
Disqualified, redo.
How is that possible that the hot dog went off the track if a hot dog just won?
Daddy,
this
is another hot dog.
Oh.
What is up with this one? How come this one goes off the track?
Try one of those again.
Redo.
Go.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? Because I closed this, the grill. Mm. 3 hot dogs.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Oh man, none of these work? Not even the skull one? Nope. Aww. The toilet seat didn't work.
You know, the toilet seat has got little ridges here to bump the toilet seat when it moves, so it goes like this, look.
Ray don't want to do nothing today. Look at his hair. You don't want to do it. You're over it, aren't you?
I'm not over it. Tony, what are you doing?
You gonna go sit in your chair, Selena? Well, oh, I look a mess, but we're in the parking lot of a Home Depot.
We I pulled the chair.
Well, first, Selena, stop. First, we came to Home Depot, and Ray went in and grabbed a bunch of paint sample books, and then we went to a different store so he could buy some tools because they're a little cheaper at this other store than Home Depot. And now we're back at Home Depot and he's inside getting some paint samples from one of the books that he got me. I decided I don't want to do gray. I'm kind of feeling kind of going to stick to the beigey colors. So, but I want a lighter beige than what's currently on our wall. So he's in there getting some little sample paint things so we can put them on and I can kind of see what I feel about them. Oh, but I'm exhausted because we can't go in the store because we don't have face masks or any protective gear. And he's like all rigged up, you guys. He has his big face thing on. He has these like glasses on. It's quite funny. But you know, we gotta stay safe. So the girls and I have just been sitting in the car the whole time. And I'm starting to get really like tired. No, I'm not annoyed. I'm just tired. My legs are just tired from just sitting in the car. Is anybody missing? We're all here. We're doing. He has to participate. Easter Jam! We're having a special celebration.
There are only two kinds of people in the world. People who love these things, and people like me. I just don't get it. Your family is going to face off in the greatest Peeps jousting competition of all time.
This is the Peep game that they just instructed us to play. Alright. Don't eat it. Okay, so take the toothpick and stick the toothpick in it, like he said. So now we gotta put it in the microwave, and whoever toothpick falls first loses.
What?
That's what it was, right?
No, it was whoever touches the other one first wins.
No.
I thought it was who's ever.
No, if this falls on this one wins. Go, fight.
Oh, we can't see. Who's this gonna fall first?
No.
Oh!
Oh no! You think fast!
Oh no!
Oh my god. Look at it! They just got small!
Oh!
Fail.
That didn't work too good. Okay, we're doing round two now. Leah's watching her daddy's shoulders. Oh!
The pink one won. Who is the pink?
The pink one won?
Yeah.
We're pink. We're pink.
Alright, now we get peeps to eat. We're playing the next game. Easter egg throwdown. Alright, we're doing our game.
Oh, yeah,
Aaliyah, you gotta give daddy another color! Hurry! Oh, Selena has two!
Go.
Two and one! Get it in!
Go, come on, hurry!
Go, Leah, go! Two and two!
Go! Get the other bird!
Woo! Oh my gosh! I'm exhausted. High five, love.
Been
a little?
We did kid jam.
Yeah, we did our kid jam. It was fun, right? Everybody had fun playing?
Yeah. Blackout. Kids, I'm so sorry, I said Jenny three times. We both said it was fun. Tomorrow is Easter.
Yeah, tomorrow's Easter. What are we doing right now?
Eating dinner. I was the first one done because I love Daddy's burgers. They're OMG.
Ray made burgers tonight. So good. Delicious. I'm eating mine. And then we're going to paint some Easter eggs. Or not paint. Dye some.
Painting them would be really cool, right?
Yeah, but it's kind of hard. Because if you drop it, they're dead.
So here's our paint swatches from Home Depot. We think we decided on a color. They all kind of look the same. No, we're going to do this whole wall, that light blue. And then also painted some up here to kind of see what it would kind of look like against the ceiling. I like it. I think this is our color, our new color for our house. This is gonna be so pretty. But that blue, dude, that blue is amazing. There's the chef himself. What is all this for? Extra, ooh.
No, this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Good job counting, Aaliyah. Girls decorated their eggs. Those are Selena's. And these are Aaliyah's. Look at how cute, Aaliyah. You did a good job. Okay, so we gotta put these back in the fridge. So we got a little music box for the Easter Bunny to look at, a pretty display on the table. And the girls are gonna put, how many carrots are you gonna give the Easter Bunny?
A lot.
A lot? Well, you know the Easter Bunny's gonna go to everybody's house, so.
Put just, like, let's put.
That's good. That's good. That's good.
One more.
Okay, Aaliyah.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Give the Easter Bunny a lot of carrots.
Fresh water. Because bunny loves carrots.
Yeah, bunnies do love carrots. What's that? I know. Mommy doesn't know what she's talking about.
Maybe we'll just. Maybe.
My daddy gave this to me when I was a little girl. I would always just stare and look at this thing. All right, you got the water for the bunny.
Fresh water.
All right, water and carrots.
And can we make enough for the big day?
Yeah, you can make enough really quick for the Easter bunny.
And what's my own name for the name of the name people? Mommy and Daddy and us and you, okay?
Okay.
Isn't he tiny? And there is some carrots. That's for Jen's Easter bunny. Mommy, can we put the carrots on the floor? Let's put this back here. No, because maybe it will be a tiny one. And this with some carrots.
Oh, I think just one. That's too much sugar for the Easter Bunny.
Oh, he will get sick and die.
No, Aaliyah. You don't want him to be. You don't want him to be too loaded up on sugars.
Oh. That's true. And let's give him a napkin just in case he gets dirty.
That's a good idea.
Do we have any Easter napkins?
I don't think so. No. Beautiful girls from Selena. I love you. Thank you, Easter Bunny.
From Selena, Tony, Ray, Selena,
Aaliyah.